quite an extensive wakeboarding park. Some water activities. We're going to head up the mountain today, up to Mount Tamborine, and we just found this wake park on the way there. Thought you might like some shots. There's some wakeboarding that's happening as we head up to the mountain for today. Here we go, just across the Kuma River. Up to Tamborine Mountain. Over here, the Upper Kuma village, got a very good Indian restaurant in there, Ginger Indian. Very good quality food and service. Highly recommend it. Museum. There's lots of horse riding, and there's that motor museum. There's nurseries around here. Lots of things to see. We get up in the mountain. There's lots of shops and different things to see up there as well.
Double-decker bus.
Interesting old pub. It's even got a phone box out front. English, Wales and Scotland. So hotel motel. A great view looking down at the Gold Coast. Let's go in here and have a look. Looks like they have good steak, chips and salad. It's $22. Right, so the Eagle Heights Hotel. Let's go in and have a look. Right. Pretty busy today. Let's go over here and have a look at the view. It's the Gold Coast down there. Pacific Ocean, Coral Sea, or the Tasman, the northern end of the Tasman Sea across to New Zealand, which is sort of over there. Spot to have lunch or stay. Eat outside, very popular accommodation. Driveway. Something a bit different. So here we are, start of Tamborine Mountain. Tamborine Road, and we're looking out to the north. That's the view up on the plateau, looking out towards the Glasshouse Mountains, which are north of Brisbane. So Being on the plateau, you get views to the north and to the east and to the west and to the south. So before we were looking across down at the Gold Coast to the east and south. Now we're on the other side looking out the other way. And look down into the valley. And that's part of the start of the scenic rim valley. Yeah, so just started coming into Tamborine Mountain. There's information here. Let's have a look at the map. And there you go. These are all the different things, places that you can go. Mount Tamborine, as we know it locally, or Tamborine Mountain. So you can see where we are, we're just starting up the mountain. Shows you the plateau, all that light green with the national parks, with waterfalls, and rainforest. Let's go and have a look. And this is the view basically north off the plateau. And you're looking out over Redland Bay, basically, towards South Stradbroke Island. Right there in the distance. So some excellent views from up here on the plateau. Alrighty, let's explore some more. This is some of the styles of houses that are up here on the mountain. Queenslander type. And then they got all these hybrids. There's some quite quirky houses up here. Again. Certainly get some nice views from these homes up here. quaint homes through here. Saturdays. So we're coming up to what they call the gallery walk. Just drive it up the street first. If we're lucky enough to get a park after that, we'll go for a walk as well. But see how we go. Lots of little shops. From memory, there's a brewery at the end. Cuckoo Clock, German shop. Food restaurants. Little galleries. It's a very popular spot. Spot to come. So here it is inside the manor. Smoke room. There's probably no smoking anymore. Shops. Well, here we are at Gallery Walk on the mountain. Let's start. I'm going to walk down and have a look. There's a little bit of information about the mountain. It's about 550 meters above sea level. And the state's first national park. Alrighty. Well, just go for a walk. And have a look at this gallery walk. Coffee shop, $10 breakfast and lunch. That's pretty good, eh? There's a puppy dog over here. Let's have a look. There's two puppy dogs. Aspio Maltese. Okay. Let's go up here.
Espresso ice cream.
Only about it.
Mama Ducks, sweets and treats. Gifts and home. Cafe. Cuckoo clock. Let's go and have a look at the cuckoo clock. German cuckoo clock nest. Here we go. There we go, that was the cuckoo clock. Greek restaurant. Granny Max Fudge, the old Queenslander house. Let's go and have a look in here. Can't get to the fudge. What else? Very busy and popular. Truffles. Pink house. Lots of fashion. chocolates. Let's have a look in there. Down the other side, there's an actual gallery with some paintings. Let's see what this side of the street has to offer. Apparently, I've got the best burgers on the mountain. There we go. That's the monkey tree. Colors there. What else we got? It's about 24 degrees right now. Beautiful afternoon. Bygone days. All day lunch and Devonshire tea. And some accommodation. The officers stay here. Bit of Scotland, Scottish gift shop. Wander in there and have a look. Some lots of ducks. It's a wee bit of Scotland. Books. Treats. Yeah. Mount Tamborine Vineyard and Winery with Mountain Thai. Fudge Heaven, best selling fudge since 2004. Some more shops. And at the end, on this side, another winery. Castle Glen. That's it. Since 1990. On the plateau through the rainforesty bits to the central town area of Tamborine Mountain. Falls.
Bay bugs.
of scallops and squid and oysters. Thank you. is the German restaurant. We'll have a look at that in a minute. Bavarian restaurant is this fantastic view down into the scenic ring, looking across to Cunningham's Gap mountains. It's a bit hazy today, but out there is the Glasshouse mountains as well. Spots where they do hang gliding down into the scenic rim. Thank you. So here, the blue dot's where we are, up in the mountains from the Gold Coast. There's a dog on the premises. Got a mascot. They don't permit dogs, but they've got their own dog. That's okay. It's their place. Bernard's Hotel, built in 1911. And the tree they reckon is 10,000 years old. Okay. Yeah, that's this one here. That's a bit different. Let's have a look.
They're all looking at them.
Look at them.
Furballs.
My
favourite one's
this
massive furballs.
You think
there was two there, wouldn't you?
Mm. Right.
They're waiting for dinner.
Oh, that's
the
resident dogs.
That's
the green. That
what? One's in. What? I'm drunk. Again. Drunk. Not very good.
Help me see.
Sorry. specials. Beef and bacon burger, $27.
And
there we go, there's the view. Down to the coast. Alright, see if we can get a drink.
No, I'm not for.
You are here?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay. Do you have any bottles of water or anything?
Yeah, absolutely. Like the big jug bottles.
Sorry?
Jug bottles.
To take away, to buy.
We don't have any still water. I've only got sparkling.
Yeah, okay. All right, good. Thank you.
Thanks.
No worries. About Tamborine Mountain. So as I said earlier, I think it's a population of about 8,000. The males population's about 46%, females about 51-ish. And the medium age is 50 years of age. The national population for Australia is about just over 25 million people. So here on the mountain, average trees, I can't read my notes. That's how it goes. We'll get a bit more light, I'll come back to the statistics, I think. So the three towns on the plateau. There's North Tamborine, there's Eagle Heights, and there's Mount Tamborine. It's part of the Scenic Rim Shire or Council. Several waterfalls around here in the national parks. The interesting thing about the mountain is it doesn't have any reticulated water supply or sewerage, so everyone has their own bore water, spring water, so they're not connected to the Gold Coast water systems. Amazing old rainforest and trees all through this area. medium weekly income for a family is $1,822. That's below the national average, $2,100. And below the Queensland average, $2,000. So we're in the state of Queensland here. Part of Australia. We're just heading down through some of the windy bits. Side of Mount Tamborine. And we're just turning in to Thunderbird Park. Have a look in here. Different things, climb through the trees. But the interesting thing here is thunder eggs. And we'll see if I can try and find one. There you go, there's some big thunder eggs. And that's what's inside them when you cut them in half. Here you go, here's some examples of what you like when you cut them open. Cedar Creek, and there's a waterfall, Cedar Creek Falls. And it's running, it looks like that. There's a small hut there. lots of picnic areas, people have their picnics. Bit of lava flow sitting there, a bit of rock, because the plateau, this Tamborine plateau, was formed from a volcano. That's why there's such good trees and gardens and produce on the mountain, because it's full of volcanic earth. So we're heading back up the north side, back into Tamborine proper. have a quick look. Yeah, so we're on the Mountain Heritage Centre. The old tractor's there. General Store and Post Office in Tamborine Mountain. Telephone 17. In the old hall. Some bird life here. An old schoolhouse. And the hall was also the first church. There you go. Well, that's Tamborine Mountain. I think we'll end the video here. Alrighty.
Yeah.